Hi, I'm Brian Thompson. I'm an R&D engineer for Agilent Technologies. The demonstration I'm about to show you today validates one of the banner specifications for the new counter series 53200. Now what I have right here is a 53230A counter, and its banner specification for single shot resolution, or TSS, is 20 picoseconds. The reason this demonstration is important is because anybody can do it. You don't need a special expensive source. All you need is a little bit of cabling. So what I have right here, going into channel one of the counter, is a simple square wave. And I'm teeing that off with a BNC T to go into channel two. What this does is removes any effect of jitter from the source. And the way I have the counter set up is to do a time interval measurement from channel 1 to channel 2. So if we zoom in on the results here, we see that the average result is 4.6 nanoseconds. Now that's not too important because it's directly related to how long the cable is going from channel 1 to channel 2. But what's really important is the standard deviation. Here we see it's 13 picoseconds. Now if we take the single shot resolution of channel 1, which is 20 picoseconds, and find that we have the exact same resolution on channel 2, another 20 picoseconds, to combine those, you simply do a root sum square of 20 pico with 20 pico to arrive at the standard deviation spec of 28 picoseconds. So here we see we're sitting at less than half of the specification. Standard deviation result is 13 picoseconds. If you back calculate that to find your effective single shot resolution, you'll find that it's about 9.2 picoseconds. This is phenomenal.